What's up, guys? It's Carter
and Jackson from CJ Studios.
Today we're bringing you our first Dollar Tree challenge called
Spend a Buck, Save a Buck.
We're going to be reviewing Growing Crystals by Science by Me. It includes crystal chemicals for one crystal display pedestal, two granite-based rocks, one wooden spatula, and instructions.
So let's open them up and get started.
The first step is to pour hot water into the containers they provided us with.
The next step is to pour the crystals into the hot water so that they dissolve.
We stir it until it dissolves. So far, it's not working at all. My water, I think, is too cold. And then we added hotter water to Carter's, and even then it didn't work. So maybe you have to boil the water? We're still gonna try it.
Now we're gonna pour a solution into the container and add our rocks.
Now we're supposed to sprinkle the remaining crystals onto the top of the rock. The instructions say that in a few hours you should see crystals growing.
So within a few hours, we'll let you know if you should
spend a buck or save a buck.
Hey guys, we're back the next day. It's been about 24 hours since we first put the rocks into the crystal mixture. Let's see how they turned out.
My rocks really haven't changed yet. There's no new crystals growing on them.
My rocks have not changed at all, except they're completely blue now, which is really weird. And then my little stir stick has completely crystallized all around it. So it worked on this, but not the rocks, which is kind of strange. So Carter, would you spend a buck or save a buck?
Save a buck. Jackson, what about you? Would you spend a buck or save a buck?
I would definitely save.
So our opinion is definitely
to save a buck.
So Carter, what would you buy at Dollar Tree?
Candy. So Jackson, what would you buy?
Sharpies.
I hope you enjoyed our first Dollar Tree challenge.
Spend a buck or save a buck.
Hope you liked it.
Peace.
What's up, guys? It's Carter. So let's open them up and start.
You should spend a buck before you save a buck.
Do like this. I'm looking at you.